Oh, you caught me like this. Hey, everybody, it's me, London Sister Girl number one. And I bet you're wondering why I am wearing my onesie. It's because it is cold here in Atlanta. And you know how when it's cold and all, then everybody wants to go and get them a little boot thing. You know, something, somebody that's a little warm that they can curl up to. Well, some of y'all going out there and getting boot things and you're jumping into abusive relationships and all. And then in the springtime, you're in a relationship with a stalker, or you're pregnant and now you've got this thing with you that you're gonna be chasing this guy that you hate for 18 years trying to get child support. So I don't know, you might want to do what I do, and instead of, you know, curling up to a stalker, you might want to cuddle up in a onesie. But anyway, I just want to real quick, y'all know I'm doing that domestic abuse feature film. It's called Take a Model, Shoe Shopping and Chill. Shut the hell up. It's not going to be your stereotypical, you know, domestic violence thing. But anywho, donate to my film. Go to my website, donate to my film, and I'm going to send you a copy of my relationship textbook, How to Beat That B at His Own Game, The Hustler, Cheater, Abusers, Playbook. Okay, all right, let me just read you the chapters real quick because I know y'all got to go. All right, and I got to go back to bed. Okay, chapter one, stop bringing your good booty calls to the family breakfast table. That's for you girls, you know, you meet a guy and then a month later, you know, you done moved him up in your house with you and your kids. Go look in the mirror. Are you the woman a hustler, cheater, abuser is searching for? I'll just leave that right there. Oh, number three, maybe God was too busy to do a background check. That's for you girls up in the church. I'm only gonna marry a church guy. Yeah, but you forgot to find out some things about him first. Oh, be honest. Have you ever considered getting into a relationship with a woman because you are tired of being hurt by men? Sips tea. How did we go from a potential relationship to you only calling me for sex? Sips tea. Why is it the responsibility of other women to tell a married man to go home to his wife? Yes, I went there. Letter to Oprah about cheating with married men. If any of you know Oprah, can you tell her to get my book so that she can read that chapter? Thank you. Look, he don't want you no more. There's your closure right there. That's for you girls that are walking around. Oh, I can't get in a new relationship because, you know, I need closure. I'm gonna show you how to find your closure right there. Your closure right there, sweetheart. Okay. Oh, before you go beat a bitch's ass for messing with your man, checklist. Before you ride out, you know, you and all your girlfriends and stuff to go, you know, beat up this chick, I got a checklist for you to just check off things you need to do first, you know, before the cops come knocking at the door. Hold on. Are you going to let your loneliness turn you into mistress material? I know some of y'all, that feels uncomfortable. Look, we just real, we grown folk and all, because y'all know you're doing it. And then the last chapter, do you think it's fair for you to jump into an abusive relationship and then call yourself a domestic violence victim? You know me, sister girl, I always tell y'all, you don't just fall into a domestic situation. So anyway, well, I've got to go back to bed and all, you know, but in the springtime, I'll be able to take off my onesie and going on back to my business while you're now trying to do a DNA test with your snuggle buddy. Boom!